song, and I merely wrote it to thank somebody. My wife and I and my kids, we had some financial troubles about 2 or 3 years ago, and this guy showed up out of nowhere and loved us so well, and then him and his family provided us with a minivan. And I felt like I adequately thanked him, so I just wrote him this song. And it just happened to be on my album, and now I think it's a touching story. And if you know it, sing along with us tonight. But this song ain't about me, it's about my boy Craig. So sing with me if you know it. Here we go. I met Craig at a church called Redeeming Grace. It's like he understood my "I don't want to be here" face. I felt out of place and I smelled like beer, but he just shook my hand and said, "I'm glad you're here." Says, "Well, don't be judged," but he was never judgmental. And even though my songs don't belong to no hymn, he quoted me my lyrics, slapped me on the back, said, "Man, you gotta get it. I knew right about that." Yeah, I know. It sounds cool, right? Not your typical kid from Sunday school, right? I still ain't figured out church. But Craig, I get it. Said, "Now he came."
They were all buckled up.